Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. Some real estate here in my bag, so we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound. Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. Last 1 hour ago, so I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping.
My name is Keith Happip. I'm from North Dakota. My last occupation was car salesman. Actually, I still am. I'm off leave from that. Took a one-way ticket here. Now I'm just staying in the park.
Wow.
Absolutely. I love it out here. I'm glad to finally see some like-minded people. In North Dakota, they kind of lived in a bubble. So basically, I had no one to discuss this with. I started noticing this kind of stuff in 2008. It was just ridiculous. Like I thought it was fucking crazy, you know, because I didn't have any peers to talk about this with. I just had the internet and I started looking at it. And I tried talking to people about it and absolutely nothing.
Right.
And I started checking this thing out, sitting up till 4 a.m, checking it out, watching it live stream and stuff. Next 2 days later I had a plane ticket one way to here.
Sir? Can I just ask you for a few thoughts on like what's going on here now? Alright, thank you. Do you mind if I just ask you what you think about what's going on?
I have no comment, thank you.
Alright, thank you. Sir, can I just ask you about what you think's going on over here?
You can ask me.
You're not going to answer?
I'm not going to give you my comment.
Alright.
So we bought a pack of cigarettes, and this is where the pies, and walked off to look for a man.